अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, दिस इज नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 9 मेजर ऑक्यूपेशंस इन द वर्ल्ड. दीज आर लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज इन व्हाट वेज डज एजुकेशन हेल्प अ कंट्री. पॉइंट नंबर 1, द नेशन डेवलपमेंट टू अ ग्रेट एक्सटेंट डिपेंड्स ऑन द पीपल बीइंग एजुकेटेड एंड अवेयर ऑफ नेशनल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज. लीव वन लाइन. Point number 2, it's only the educated masses fully and properly understand the nation's needs and responsible and requirements. Point number 3, they can render useful assistance to their government in the process of nation building. Point number 4, education contributes to a great development, deal in discovery and developing human talent. Point number 5, it's because of economists all over the world are of opinion that the world are of the opinion that the money spread on the education sector is the safest investment, which is about to fetch which benefits to our country or the nation. Point number 6, education does not mean a question of degree. It means awareness, which is essential for character building. Point number 7, the basic purpose of education is to equip a person to serve his nation in the purpose of nation building and economic development. Point number 8, there should be plenty of modern educational institutions so people can get it. Question number 2, in what ways the occupational groups are divided in work? Give the heading of occupational groups. There are 5 main groups of work, and inside each group are scores of different kinds of specialists. 1. Agriculture. Give the heading of agriculture. This can be divided into those who mainly grow crops and those who rear animals, though many do both. Fishing and forestry are included in this group. Next point, industry. Those who make things in factories and workshops, builders, engineers, people who make roads and various forms of transport. Next heading, mining and quarrying. Those who obtain coal, metal ores, building rock, oil and gas from the earth are in this group. Next point, trade and commerce. People who buy and sell, these can be small shops or huge firms which send billions of rupees worth of goods all over the world. Behind all of these are the office workers, the communications people, designers, and all the many people who make trade possible. Next point, service. This is a fast-growing area of employment. In all countries, service workers help to make life better for all of the people. Question number 3. I am dictating this answer, but you can do yourself. What jobs do you want? What jobs do you want to do after complete studying. After completing your study, after complete study. Profession. Give the heading of profession. If you have decided to become a doctor, it is the service of the poor and the downtrodden. It has been joy to help those who are in trouble. My heart weeps at the sight of people in trouble. I do my best to help those who need my help. Specialization. Different people specialize in different fields. I will become a child specialist by choosing this field. I can help those little children who are in pain. Education. I have already decided that I will become a pre-medical student, then I will join a good medical college. After passing my aptitude test and completing my 5 years MBBS course, I will do specialization and I will apply for USMLE. After completing my studies, and I will search for best. Thank you so much. After that, you have to complete, make your blanks from your book. Take the help from info. Thank you so much.